Yeah, that was the first match, and Rip told me to go out there and take my time and take off every piece of jewelry one at a time and put them down in my pockets and then take off my chain and then get in and get shit canned. And you pitched it to me ahead of time, and I think I pulled it off, and you just loved it. And God, that was a nice way to start the business.